Using a number line, 6 times 27 equals something. I now have to say about 6 times 10 plus 6 times 10 plus 6 times 7. First of all, I'll do a jump of 6 times 10. That takes me to 60. Now I'll do another jump of 6 times 10. Here's another 60, which equals 120. Then I'll do a jump of 6 times 7, which equals 42. 120 plus 42 equals 162. So the answer is 162.